Yes, baby. Come here, baby. Okay. Are you guys gonna tease him?
No. Come here, Jackson. I'm not gonna tease you. Do you wanna get on it?
No, I don't want him climbing on the rocks. They're hard.
He can. Here, come through, Jackson.
Jackson. Hey, Jackson, look at Mommer. Cheese! Look at Mommer. 1, 2, 3.
Jackson.
Jack, what are you doing?
Jackson, 1, 2, 3, cheese! Got it.
You don't want to get in the water?
Look.
She was splashing.
Don't spray me. I won't.
I don't have a bathing suit on yet. Hey, you can share.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath.
And you want to leave the pool area? Okay, well, give us a few minutes.
Oh, pick that up. Whose was that?
What was it?
A phone.
Can you change? Did it get cracked? Can you see cheese for Mama?
Don't leave it sitting like that.
You know, like you change right now with the towel.
Yeah, but you may get wet at the. Hey everybody, turn around.
Way too long for this.
Before you start. Christy, make it so I can see her. All right, everybody. 1, 2, 3. Picture, guys. Philip, Kensley, Raylan, Kinley, Jessica, Brittany, Jackson, Raylan. You just keep looking. You're in them. Kensley, Kinley, Jackson. Hey, Brittany, Jackson, look this way. Hi, Ray. Hi, Kinley. Hi, 1, 2, 3. Hi, babies. Hi, babies. Ready? Have fun. All grandma's babies. Hi, Jackson. Hi, Raylan. Hi, Kinsley. Hi. Hi, Kinley. Well, hello. Hi, Jackson. Hi, Philip. Hi, Raylan. Hi, Ray. Hi, baby Ray. Hi, Kensley. Hi, Kinley. Hi, everybody. Hello. Hi, Ray. Hi, Ray Ray.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Jackson. Hi, Kensley. Hi, Kinley. Hi, Ray Ray. Hi, Philip. Hi, Jackson. Well, we kind of got an idea of what it'll be like in Ocean City. All right, Philip, that was such a big helper. Okay. Kinley.
Come on, hold my hand and the crackers.
Come on, kid. Come on, baby. Thank you.
Hey guys, Brittany! Jackson! Woo! Well, that went a little faster, huh? Jackson.
Good job, buddy.
Hi. You gotta go out to, over here, baby.
Too big for that.
Nah, that's fine. Oh, I think Jackson, I think
you said I was having fun.
Hey, buddy. How'd you like that?
Hey, buddy.
No, you gotta go.
You gotta
this
come
way.
Out and you gotta go Jackson. Back in line. Jackson, you gotta go
this
back in
way.
Line.
Okay, come back in line.
Come here. You gotta go back around and get back in line. You gotta wait
this
behind.
This way, this way.
Go behind all the other kids. Gotta wait your turn.
All right, come here. Let's go over here.
Mommy, can we? Oh, I want one of them.
Where did.
Take him in and get him a
different job. Get him a what, honey? Hey, Jess, how are you holding up in here? Jess, how are you holding up near the horses?
What you say? Look for you, buddy.
Where's Ray Ray?
Did you? Okay, you did. Say, could you grab that puller? Because I didn't see it on the bench.
I don't believe without it.
I know, but I didn't see it there.
everything I know is ours.
Thank you.
You're welcome, baby.
Hi, Bibbill.
Hi, sweetheart.
I have a sandwich for you if you're hungry, baby. Do you want to get a
No, of course not. That would
be fun. Oh, look at that horse.
Can you see
more? Oh, I bet that's a nice hose to clean them off.
Isn't that neat?
What's it is neat. I like that. Hey, we need that. That's what you need to start washing the kids' heads with. Yeah, but
the hose with mitt?
Oh, I didn't see the hose with the mitt.
It's a hose attached to it.
The orange thing?
Yeah, it's like a mitt attached to the hose.
Oh, I thought it was just a sprayer.
I was like, we're going to take them out back to the
hose. Oh, I didn't know it was a mitt.
Yeah, like, that'd be perfect. Oh,
look, look. Kinley, is it stinky?
It'd be you. You're going to fall out.
Look, baby, here. There you go. Hold it like that.
You gotta make sure you work. Fill up. You see my Kinsley?
Okay, let's go out.
What's up, chicken butt?
He's hungry and they want to move. That's why.
I'm sorry, what was he looking for, honey? The Dippin' Dots?
Yes.
Philip, help me find some, okay?
Jackson, come here, baby.
Oh, maybe. Oh, see, that one's closed. Right? That was the one we thought of. So they must be redoing. Here's the train. This safari ride. Oh, yeah, you can take him with you.
Can you bring car seats?
I don't see why not.
I'm not waking him up.
Because then you are feeding him.
Well, I can feed him on there, but I'm not.
Oh, see, that's closed. That's why. And this was the one we were thinking of before.
Hey, babe.
Flossers? I don't have my purse. If I did, I would have one. You have something in your teeth?
One of them peanuts.
Oh, is it hurting?
No, I can just feel it. It's getting on my nerves.
You got yeah. her. Do you have her, Bibby?
Hi.
Oh, don't be sad. Don't be sad.
Give her a ninny, Ken.
Huh?
Give her a ninny.
Bitty boop. Bitty boop. Bit, I don't know. Maybe she. Maybe during the week there's certain stands they close because it's not as crowded. But all the big, big animals are all that way. What, honey?
You think you can hold this?
Of course.
Bend that way.
I'm back.
Be careful with it.
You
want to
take her?
Mm-hmm.
Okay with that.
No does not mean no.
Yeah, come here.
She's a weed, girl.
All right, I want to be on the end. Hey, Ray Ray. Jackson. Phillip. Whee!
Hey, Jackson, tell Mama, did the tunnel echo when you said, boo?
Boo.
Boo.
That was like the longest trip to go get drinks only because he walked 2 miles over the whole time.
Hey, Brittany, will you hold Kinsley so I can take a picture of all of them together?
Oh, I'm like, wait, I told you.
Hey, Debbie Downer.
You can't blame me.
Duck your goose.
Here with
Mama? Come here, baby.
Mama, move all your crap.
Okay. Hey, Mommy, why'd you put your finger in
shake it, baby.
Why'd you let her?
Shake it, baby.
What is that?
Shake it, baby.
Oh, sure.
Yes.
Ready, Ben?
Don't twerk. Anthony is a bad influence.
What, she's twerking her? Are you twerking?
Do you want mama? No, she doesn't want
that. Well, keep your hands in. Oh, yeah, that's true.
When she tells us, I will. Mama, when she tells us, I will.
You have. You ran with her in the water.
Yeah. You tell me you love me?
Say, I love you, Mommy.
I love you.
Oh, I love you very much.
She wants to sit up on fire. Yeah.
Who's that?
You, baby.
You want to sit up there with him or you want to sit right here? Up here? There you go.
Princess, you want to come up here too?
I can lay down. She's fine.
Okay.
Huh?
Hi.
No.
It's okay.
Ready? Shake it, baby. Candace's ice cream cry. Yay!
Good afternoon, guys, and welcome to Lowry Park Zoo's Expedition Africa. I'll be your expedition guide today. My name is Rory. Now, before we get started, I do have a couple of rules that we need to go over. First and foremost, please make sure you guys stay seated throughout the duration of your tram ride. Please keep all arms, hands, legs, and feet inside the vehicle at all times. And if you guys happen to drop any personal items, don't try to retrieve them. Just let me know when we get back to the tram station what you dropped and where you dropped it, and I'll be more than happy to get that for you.
And
we're
keep
about to get started, so go ahead and sit back and relax.
Brittany, I'm gonna go back and get it and keep it. Just let me know what you dropped. I'll go back and get it and keep it.
Okay. You want me to roll that one up? Roll it outside your other one?
She was falling asleep before.
She did this last night. She never does this.
With the fingers?
No, just on me.
Oh, it's so sweet.
Not since she was Camden's age.
One, two, three, four, five, six. There they are.
Ray, you ready?
Lowry Park Zoo is proud to be accredited by the AZA, which is the Association of Zoos and Aquariums. This accreditation means you... Alrighty guys, we will be making a few momentary stops throughout our expedition just to open and close some gates behind us. This is our first set of gates. We do have two more to go through. Just for our safety and the animal safety, of course, so please bear with me.
Can you see the water? I tried to put her on my lap so she can see better.
Look up here, Ray-Ray.
Ray-Ray, you want to see? You want to sit on Mama's lap so you can see him?
Alrighty, guys, coming up on the left and right hand side, you guys will get to see our greater coon.
Can Mama sit on your lap?
The male will be on the left hand side. He
does look, Ray.
Look. He's straightened out, would be over 4 feet in length. The males
look, guys,
can weigh up to 600 pounds, the females up to 460 pounds. The species of antelope laying down all together are going to be the Nile lechways.
Whoa,
the females
you see
have
the
that
antelope?
Light brown shaggy coat. The males actually carry a much darker coat, and they do carry horns as well.
Whoa.
The Nile lechway originate from eastern and southern Africa near the Nile River. They are an endangered species due to habitat loss. They can weigh up to 300 pounds and can live to be up to 21 years in captivity.
Whoa.
Two birds on the left-hand side are going to be our marabou storks. They're often referred to as the undertaker birds due to their long, black, cloak-like wings, their white, skinny legs, and the tufts of feathers they carry on the top of their heads. Their balding heads and necks are actually adaptations to their lifestyle as natural scavengers out in the wild. They do have a wingspan of over 12 feet, giving them the largest wingspan of any living land bird.
He's very big. Look at him, Ray. Say, whoa, you see how big he is? He's going bye-bye. See, look at this. Ooh, look at that huge turtle over there. Or something. Underneath that thing over there.
It's a box turtle.
Oh, sorry. Isn't it?
Oh, over there.
I think it is. What is that? You want to see the turtle? You want to sit on my lap? No.
Alrighty guys, coming
like in
up
the backyard.
On the right hand side, near this feeding station behind the palm trees.
Can we see the turtle?
Nope.
horse Henley.
Right along the fence line, in this next exhibit, on the side fence line, you can see our male cheetah seems to be laying down.
What?
The cheetah is the fastest land mammal. They can reach speeds of over 70 miles an hour. They are
2770436.
Ooh, look at the cheetah!
Help them in gripping the ground as they reach those high speeds. They also have black tear-like marks that run from their eyes.
Wow!
This is how one you're finding sunlight and seeing prey from long distances.
What'd you think of him?
We have one male cheetah. His name is Gahiji, and he is part of the species survival program set by the AZA. Left-hand side is going to be our rhino night barn. This is often referred to as a boma here at Lowry Park Zoo, which is Swahili for shelter. Inside the barn right now is going to be a mother and her calf. The mother's name is Aleke. The baby's name is Ahadi, and she was born May 21st of last year, so she's a little less than a month away from her first birthday. You'll actually get to see a few more white rhinos on the exhibit up ahead. I'll talk more about them up there, along with
the rhino
that they accompany.
Say bye, rhino.
Okay. I'll let you stand a little bit up here. Just make sure you hold on to something. Okay.
Alrighty, guys. The white rhino is the second largest land mammal. They can weigh up to 6,000 pounds, and they do carry two horns on their heads. Those horns are actually made out of keratin, which is the same substance found in our nails and hair. So like our nails and hair, if they were
fall off
or be cut off, they can actually grow back. Now the white rhino is actually a poached species, which means they are hunted for their horns, which are thought to be aphrodisiacs. We do have the adult male in this exhibit. He's going to be a little bit farther up. His name is Angaba. Here is going to be Fujo, which was the first one, and this is Kodogo right here.
These you want to put her in between us?
Mommy, that rhino has a bit of white on it.
Brittany, you want to move Kinley behind, between us?
Look.
Look at him. Jackson, what do you think? No, you're not Jackson, you're Camden. There's Jackson.
Look at the
flamingos. Kinsley. Oh, he's moving a brick. Whoa, he's a big guy. Wait, whoa. What's he doing, guys?
He's trying to...
Who's saying that? Kinley?
Kinley.
Kinley. Look at that.
Zebras.
Ooh, you see the zebras coming up.
Zebras are very fast.
Mm-hmm. See how you get to see all the...
Coming up on the left-hand side will be those imperial zebras that I said would accompany the white rhino. They are the largest species of zebra. They're also the most
endangered
species.
Look at the zebras, Jackson. Jackson, look. Look at the zebra, Ray.
The imperial zebra actually has distinctive brown stripes and a white underbelly. It's a common misconception that zebra stripes are black. They're actually dark brown.
Jackson.
And from here, it may seem like they have the exact same striped pattern. But if you were to view them up close and personally, you'd notice that no two are alike. Just like our fingerprints, each one has a unique striped pattern.
Look at all the elephants!
Too sleepy.
Look
at these. Philip, now you can say you've been on a safari.
I've already been on one before.
You have? Oh, I didn't know that. Did you go on this one already? Did you like it? Look at all those zebras.
Look at the elephants.
Oh, we got some big elephants coming up. Hensley, what do you think?
On the left-hand side are going to be our Kenyan Impala.
Oh, look at the little one.
They have no African elephants in their exhibit.
Be careful, Philip.
Impala is a medium-sized gazelle like antelope. They are independent from their mothers in less than a year after birth. They can actually walk the day that they're born and can run at speeds of up to 50 miles an hour when fully grown. Kelly, female you see the elephants that are out on the exhibit.
The Kelly,
I see the elephants.
Under that orange
No, keep
pile.
Them this way. Jackson, look over this way.
Female African elephant. She's only 3 years
There's
old. She's also a large
there.
Female.
It's all over here.
Adult female is going to be Majega. And that's Majega's baby behind her, Mobby, who is 2 years old.
I see the giraffes. We're coming up to the giraffes,
too. Now, the African elephant can weigh between 5 and 7 tons. They can reach heights of over 13 feet at their shoulders. They actually have over 150,000 muscles in their trunks that they use to carry, push, and pull, both their food and other enrichment items in their exhibits as well. Now, our giraffes are going to be in the back of the left-hand exhibit. They're headed towards their night barns right now. The giraffe is the tallest land mammal. They can reach heights of over 19 feet. They do have 7 vertebrae in their necks, just like humans, but obviously much larger. And they do have 18-inch tongues as well.
Okay, no,
you can't be near the end.
There's nothing on there.
Whoa, look at the elephants. Jackson,
look. Look at the big elephant.
Look at that. Look at this tusk.
I see the little elephant.
I see
the
little elephant.
Oh, did it?
That is a big one.
Yeah.
A
baby one and a big one.
You see the baby elephant?
Is it the baby and the mama?
The baby, daddy. Daddy's at horns.
And the mama.
Mommy, daddy. You are right. Mommy's daddy.
Now we are passing through the elephant transfer gates right now. These are the actual gates used to move our elephants from their night barn to the main exhibit yard. Larry Park Zoo, along with the San Diego Zoo, practice protective
babies with our
Jackson.
Elephants
through the use of cosmic
Jackson, look at the baby.
We'll get a chance to see another mother and calf hanging out on the left-hand side in one of their...
Look, Jackson. Look. Oh, Kinley. Look at that, guys. Wow. Yay. Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Say thank you. Wasn't that cool? I guess that's what it was.
I just saw an elephant.
And then you guys will get to see our male African elephant. He's going to be in this off holding pen on the left hand side. His name is Nula.
He's so lifelike out here. That one's huge. Oh, is he pooping?
Coming up on the left-hand side is going to be a rather tall structure. It is a giraffe night barn, built to accommodate giraffes 19 feet height. It has some heaters to warm them on cooler winter nights. And the inclement weather wind strikes, such as our
hurricane, goes below 80.
Our giraffes could be housed with our African elephants in their barn.
Sean, isn't that the way to see him?
Alright, you guys, right along the fence line, you guys will get a chance to see some of our Lolanae alum. They are related to the greater Kodo we saw in
Look right here, Philip.
The one with the spiral horn. Now, the greater Kodo males carry a much darker coat than the females, and they do carry horns as well. They are most active in the early mornings and late afternoons, and they do live in herd sizes of up to 10 members in the line.
Look at the giraffes
in the fence.
The
last bird with the red face that just ran up to the tram is Henry. He is our southern ground hornbill. He does have a female mate.
Where is it?
I don't see any
right now.
Can
see her.
Look through the fence on the other side.
The hornbill has a rather large and powerful beak that they use to catch their prey, which usually consists of rodents, snakes, and insects. They also have very long eyelashes that they use to bat away the dust of the savanna in the wild. There's going to be some more marabou storks in this exhibit, those undertaker birds with the balding heads and necks, and as well as some more baydiker. They're going to be laying down right along the fence line, so you guys will get a great view of those really small antelope.
Look at the butterfly.
Chris,
we can. Oh, we can. We are. Yeah. I think we are.
I don't think we are, but it looks like we can over there.
Alrighty guys, coming up on the left-hand side is going to be our Aldabra tortoises. These
Whoa.
Are the second largest being tortoises.
Check out those guys.
They can actually weigh up to 400 pounds when fully grown and live
Whoa.
Up to 200 years, although it's hard to dictate exactly how old they can get. They tend to outlive us human observers. They do originate from the islands of Aldabra off the east coast of Africa in the Seychelles.
See the big turtle?
Left-hand side last exhibit will of course be those Galapagos tortoises that I promised you guys. They are the largest species of tortoise that can weigh up to 500 pounds.
Whoa.
Look at that big old turtle.
Wow.
And we over the safari tunnel.
Is that his head laying on the ground or something?
Hope you guys enjoyed your expedition through Africa. If you have any questions at the end of the tour, feel free to come up and ask. Do ask that you guys remain seated until we reach the tram station. Once we do, you guys are welcome to exit to your left-hand side. Once again, I hope you guys enjoyed your expedition through Africa. Enjoy the rest of your day here at Larry Park Zoo.
Yeah.
Because
that's
what we're going to do.
Yeah.
Hey Jessica, when the tram comes to a complete stop and lines up, you won't step out and break your hand and foot.
Don't do that.
It's safe.
That's all you needed.
That's all, yeah, I know. That's all it did.
Well, the train ride's over.
Hey, Emily, be careful when stepping off the tram.
So, look below before you step down and make sure you're flush with the ground. Okay. You want to go on the Mary?
Right here.
Hi, Jackson.
Hi.
Hi. Mommy. Hi, Mommy. Hi, Mommy. Hi, Philip. Hi, Jackson.
Hi, Mommy.
There's Mommy. Say hi, Mommy.
Hey,
hi, Mommy. Ready?
Hi, Mommy.
You gonna say hi, Mommy? Say hi, Mommy. There she is. Say hi, Mommy.
Mommy.
Mommy. Hi, Philip. Hi, Jackson.
Hi, Jackson.
Hi, Jackson. Hi, Mommy. Say hi, Mommy.
Hi, Mommy.
Hi, boys.
Hi, boys.
Right here. She didn't want to, she wanted to sit in the thing.
Mommy.
Say hi, Mommy. Boo.
Hi, Mommy.
Say boo, Mommy. Boo. Boo. Say boo, Mommy. What was that? Oh.
We haven't done that tiger roller coaster.
Alright, well, this was the last one. All the other ones are closing down for the day.
Hi, boys.
Ready?
No.
Let's go this way. One, two, three.
No, they're not. How
right.
do you know?
Let's walk around this way.
How do you know?
Come on, buddy. This way.
Yep.
Where's Jackson? Hi, Jackson.
Hi,
Hi, Boo Boo. Where are you going? Are you gonna, oh, there's a SunTrust machine. Are you going to get money?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Bye,
all right,
Jackson.
Let's go. Bye, Jackson.
I know. He was so good for me when we were walking.
He was wonderful. Hi, Kensley. How's my pretty girl? She's so beautiful. She's so beautiful.
Say
hi.
Oh, what's she doing, buddy?
You making the same sound? Achoo! She's so sensitive. I started to text her, and then I thought that was her calling me. Everything okay, babe?
Yeah. What part of England? What's that? It's what?
Number eight.
It's your number eight. It's half an eight. Somebody ate the other half.
Three. That's a three.
He knows.
What's that?
A flower.
A flower?
A flower.
Oh, Jackson, flower.
What's your name? Hey.
Hey.
What'd you say?
What's your name? Jackson what?
Jackson Sakala.
Jackson what?
What's your middle name?
Jackson Kenneth Sakala.
Jackson Kenneth Sakala.
What's my name?
Mommy Brittany.
Brittany what?
I'll give you a hint. Brittany Michelle.
And what's your brother's name?
Phil Domenico Cicada.
And what's daddy's name?